The normalized load impedance is already plotted here. So then, first, we should mark the circle of constant reflection coefficient magnitude, or the circle of constant VSWR. That's that orange dotted circle here. Rotating away from the load towards the generator in the clockwise direction, the circle of constant VSWR passes first the real axis, the horizontal axis, on the right side of the Smith chart origin. So therefore, a voltage maximum occurs closest to the load. Next question, how far is it in meters from the load to the closest voltage maximum?